The bomber you killed worked for a man called Lashif. He's a private banker to the world's terrorists.
I'm the money.
Every penny of it.
The Treasury has agreed to stake you in the game.
Vesper. I hope you gave your parents hell for that.
Of course you realize that if you lose, our government will have directly financed terrorism.
You don't think this is a very good plan, do you?
So there is a plan. I thought we were risking millions of dollars on a game of luck.
Then you may also have heard that in poker you don't play your hand, you play the man across from you. But of course I won't be playing at all until I find Bliss. Have you seen him?
No. MI6 will tell you where to find him. Good night, Mr. Bond.
The man you're looking for is Mr. John Bliss from a European drug syndicate. He's in a private car at the front of the train. Use extreme caution approaching him. Bliss isn't traveling to Casino Royale just to play cards. He's made arrangements to take delivery of 100 kilos of black tire.
Over! We're all stuck.
Pick up our train car, and I'll have that heroin and the authorities this evening. Baggage cost.